And in Marinette County, a Peshtigo man died yesterday in Porterfield. He's identified as 44-year-old Troy Scanlon. Investigators say Scanlon's vehicle hit a tree, and they also believe alcohol was a factor in that crash.